Welcome to the insanity of Dark Souls again. Repetition is key. I have a feeling we're going to have some repetition coming up here because my chat has informed me that the way there is through here, as I feared, and that I missed something. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Okay. Come down here, buddy. Good. At least we can get one of you guys out of here. Come on. Are you not going to figure out how to use ladders either? Or stairs? Ow! Less in there, at least that might help out. Hopefully he doesn't jump back down in again. He'll jump back down in again, I'm sure. Yeah, he jumped back down. Oh! There's a thing! Oh, it's a carryable thing. Skull Lantern of the Catacombs Necromancers drops from his long beard locks. This lantern alights the tomb of the giants. Nido's light devouring domain of death also serves as a fire damage strike weapon. Interesting. Excuse me, I need to go kill these guys now. Okay, not that one. Okay, yeah, I have it, actually. Okay, that's fine. Next. Let's play. Oh, that felt good. Okay, you can't poison skeletons. Now, you would say, well, duh. Except pretty much everything in this game is supposed to be dead anyways, so there's no well, duh. Oh, and someone said, well, duh. I knew it. I called that. I so called that. We can go back to the area that I know of to rest at. I know I'm probably, I have been hinted. I get a lot of hints in this. I don't get full things revealed, but I do get minor hints. I have been hinted that there is an area that's down next to that boss that I did not find, where I can you know, do the fireside thingamabobber thing. I have no idea where, because I searched through that area like freaking crazy. Oh, I might have enough. Hold on. Do I have enough? I might be like right on the edge of having enough to level up again. $8.76. I have. Let's just go. You know what we gotta do? We gotta walk outside and go across that bridge. Literally, that's all we gotta do. Ready? Wait for it. Oh, I need two. I'm sorry, we need one more. There we go. Now we can level. 27 souls to spare. Whoopty freaking do. Alright, let's go back downstairs again. Because I ain't done down there yet, evidently. Okay. On the good side, I can now come through here, kill these guys, and they'll be dead. Side, I kind of opened up that wall and things are shooting at me at the moment. Ha! That was funny. Okay, I can now pretty much confirm you can't hit those. I'm tempted to take on that guy. I mean, I beat his buddy. I'm not sure whether or not it's worth it. I kind of want to do it anyway. I don't know what just happened. Let's go do it again. I'm gonna try poisoning him this time and see if that works. Guy that just always dies. Okay, wall's back. That's good. Oh, hi. Okay. Well, that one's gone. And that one exploded. On nothing. Okay. Ow! You have a lot of health, buddy. Oh, he's like... Oh, frick. Well, that went well. Ah, frick. Okay, he's much easier to fight in an open area, that one area, that one spot downstairs below that smithy guy. Because, yeah, that one's not easy. That's just not even worth my time and effort, man. Because you know he's got, like... He'll drop, like, a Titanite shard thing, and then who cares? Alright, let's get back to this stuff over here. I'm sorry, what? No, 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 you stay dead. Oh, yeah, switch back the shield. Yeah, we're not playing with you anymore. It's just... I was kind of hoping poison would work on that guy. It doesn't. So it's not worth my time and effort. So. Ha! Ting, ting. Oh, frick. And there goes through the wall again. Next! That was next. Next! So annoying. Still at least three more. Just gonna heal now. They do a lot of damage. If they happen to hit you, they do a lot of damage. Back here again. Okay. So if I'm going to guess correctly, nice if I can get down there without taking damage. Don't seem to be a way to do that, though. I wonder if you can roll at the bottom. I don't think you can. I don't know. I'm kind of tempted to go back up there and see if you can. I can see now, man. Kinda. Ugh. Yeah, that's definitely a place I don't want to fall in. What? Who's shooting at me? Is this a big enough area to fight him in? It is. Okay. Finally got him. That felt good. What was that? Okay. Okay. Yep. Oh, there's two. Okay. I just want to get away from that waterfall for a second. That's just too far away to keep going down there like that. And I have not been able to figure out how to get to that blacksmith. I have scoured that area on camera. There's whole areas of there I haven't been able to get. There's ledges all over the place. I haven't been able to figure out how to get to those ledges. And I'm not going through the wheels every single. But, okay, so I can either go there. What are the other two places? I pretty much figured out the catacombs. The catacombs are done. I can go There were two other places I haven't been to. One was that place with the ghosts that were just owning my face. And the other one was the place that said, like, Drake Valley or something. Now, the problem with those two places is that the closest fire whatever is the one at the centralized starting location that is deactivated. Oh, well, then there's the fortress. I forgot about the fortress. I forgot about that one. That's three different locations. First time I went to the fortress, well, first couple times I went to the fortress, I actually got pretty far and then just got owned at the top of an area where I hadn't found a fire aside. A campfire. I have found a campfire in there to kind of chill. I just got to the top of an area and I knew I wasn't going to make it. I knew when I saw it, I was not going to make it, and I just ran for it anyways because I was like, you know what, I ain't going back again. And that was the last I went to there because I was like, dude, that's a pain in the butt. One thing about that is that all of those locations are up there, which means I gotta go right back through all the crap that I just went through to get back to the beginning. To be fair, I did that in the last episode too. I basically went back to the same place in the beginning. I just didn't like finish. It's not that much further from where I went. So let's go. I'm doing this when we hand it up because I'm done with this area so much. I'm sorry, I should have done this one. There we go, that's better. Stay down! It's gonna be easier to go this way. You wanna play? Alright. I've been over here in forever. Well, not in forever, in 2 weeks. Oh, you touched me. Oh, ow, that so hurt. Ah. Okay, that was annoying. Oh, here we go. So that's just a pit of doom, huh? Straight up pit of doom. Leads to nothing. Okay. Fleeing. Kinda, to be honest, but not from the catacombs. What's this? Absolutely nothing. Okay. There's the bird. Who is or is not the word. Hey, bird. Nasty human teeth lizard or snake thing. That thing is just all kinds of nasty.
I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Okay. Enemy ahead. Deciding where's the best place to save up now, man. I guess over next to the blacksmith. keep that on, because I gotta go through some more scrubs. I mean, right? Where is that again? It's next to the elevator that takes me back here. And technically, the next thing it was showing me to do was that fortress. So this is kind of where I'm supposed to be going anyway. You want to play? I will play. I don't play fair, though. My sword's bigger. I got the bigger bat. Guess we're back here. What if I could... What would it take to level up my sword again? My long sword. It's a +9. I think I needed a large titanium shard. Actually, I think I needed 3 large titanium shards for that. And I don't remember where to get those. Hey, you!
Well, hello. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
Three large titanite shards. You don't sell those, right? You sell titanite shards, not large ones. You sell... No. I was kind of hoping you sold a bow. Sell a bow.
You can forge armor just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well.
Thanks.
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Kind of weird being down here without that thing trying to kill me. That's the one that I... It should be just... Just this one has a lot more room to fight it in. The camera is not kind in that other area. For now, I'm going to go ahead and call this recording right here. I will see you guys next time on the Insanity of Dark Souls, where repetition is king. Until then, bye-bye.